Hello guys, I have some unfortunate news. Roblox seems to be having quite a lot of problems and have been having them since yesterday, which has led to some problems because I can't get into any games and I can't record any videos. If you're wondering why there was no video yesterday, or probably not any videos today or the coming few days, because I'm going away for a few days, just wanted to update you on that and why there's going to be no Ultimate Driving update and video and stuff. Just the unfortunate reality of the situation. Hope you understand. But just like that, this video is over, and I'm out.